Cable lies along the line y equals x squared. We want to find the centroid of the line. The centroid of a line is defined by x bar is the integral of x dl over the integral dl. Now, in this case, what we need to know is what is dl? We have y equals x squared for our entire segment of cable. Let's say that this goes over x from 0 to b. That's just the projection of the cable down onto the x-axis. What are we going to do with dl? How do you find dl? For any little tiny bit of cable, dl, we can think about this as dx dy. This is so that by the Pythagorean theorem, dl is the square root of dx squared plus dy squared. Now this is useful because we're given that y equals x squared. So dy is going to be 2x times dx. Dy dx is 2x. So we can substitute this or any similar equation for our line up into our formula for dl. dl is now the square root of dx squared plus 2x dx squared, which is, you can pull the dx out of the equation, 1 plus 4x squared. Now I know that, I can plug into my formula for the centroid of the line. This is going to be the integral from 0 to b of x times the square root of 1 plus 4x squared times dx over the integral from 0 to b of 1 plus 4x squared dx. This is not a nice, pretty equation that you can integrate by hand. You can try integrating that top using integration by parts or something else, but in general you have to look this one up in a integrals table or have a calculator calculate the integral for you. So while you can do the top by integration by parts, you can't do the bottom by integration by parts, and you'd have to look this up in some sort of integral table so that you can find out what arccinch is. On the other hand, if you want to look at whether this is a reasonable number, if you substitute b is, say, 40 feet into this, you get x bar is 26.65 feet. And that is a very reasonable place to think about the center of gravity for this cable being.